Okay. If he takes my bishop, looks like what he has to do, by the way. Terrifying position. Okay, I'm two pawn up, one pawn. I'm only up a pawn, not two pawns. E7. This feels smarter. I mixed up my move order. It would come down to a one move tactic. I forgot about rook f1. I only calculated take, rook f1. Now he just deflects my queen. Heartbreaking.